Welcome aboard the Novelty this morning for a trip around the harbor. We'll be stopping out at Squirrel Island halfway through to drop off a few people, pick up a few more. Gonna make a quick stop up here on the east side for a couple more passengers, I think. You see the Rocktide restaurant, and then on the right, they have 100 units and the only indoor swimming pool in the region. Boothbay Harbor Inn, waiting for their new sign. Used to be the Pearson Hartung Lumber Yard, long originally built in 1901.